anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
And that's headed away for a throw. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Cow.
They've opened him up here.
He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. In goes the corner. Great interception.
Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Takes the shot on.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. And it's going to be a throw here.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Now Healy.
And here they are, still probing away.
He's pinched it back again.
Cow.
Ferdinand.
It's a turnover of possession here. Excellent challenge.
Wijnaldum. Healy. It'll be a throw.
Well, that's what he does. He keeps the ball and makes sure his team can build from him.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
He's got a bit of pressure on. Fox.
Well, they had the very good work by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he might have put his teammate in here just to keep it to beat. Got to keep his nerve here.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Tackle is strong. Kovacic. Wijnaldum. And it's gone out for a throw.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. It was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with a connection either.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Out to a wide man who's got room. They might have played him in here. Onside and away. Here's the chance.
And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day.
And what a hit it is. He couldn't have struck this much harder into the top right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. And pressure to absorb, high up the pitch.
It's a bit lazy in possession.
Well, Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
And he's dispossessed.
Able to make the interception. Healy.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Cow.
Here's Ferdinand.
They obviously believe that they can find this equaliser by passing their way through the opposition.
Tackled well.
It's Messi.
Kovacic.
Yang.
Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. They've got the ball back by that interception. Two minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Saw the pass and dealt with it. One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders.
Could get the ball into the box now.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Great tackling. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Really good.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Rosicki.
Here's Yang.
And they get it away.
Yang.
Solidly away. Given away. Oh, they've lost the ball.
And it's going to be a throw here. Now, Rosicki.
Rosicki
loses possession.
Herrera. Here's Yang. Rosicki into the attacking third.
Healy. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. And off he goes with some options. A real chance here. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Done well to protect possession for his team.
cut out the pass. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Kovacic anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And it is an interception that could have some promise. Fox. Blocked off the pass there. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. It was a foul, but the referee's... A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Neatly intercepted. Room in which to attack. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. Well, that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. This is Ferdinand, and it's going to be his throw here. Yang. Healy. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Corner kick given. Here comes the corner. Just delivered it too strongly, really, and the ball kept on flying over everyone in the middle. Well, here's a chance. The press worked. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. He's made the interception. Wijnaldum. Threads it through. Behind the defenders and onside. He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
In goes the corner. No chance. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Here's Yang. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. It's gone out for a throw. Saw that coming and intercepted. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. And they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Trying to get the ball. Throw-in to come. Now Healy. In he went to win the ball, but the result is a throw. Wijnaldum. And
Now Messi.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
Takes the shot on.
The defender's managed to get in the way there. Fox.
That's a bad ball. That's it, final whistle.
Goal scorers, as you well know, get lots of attention. Let's give the defenders some praise today.
Oh, most definitely. And the back four will get credit, but you do defend as a team. And I think the midfielders, the way that they protected in front of that back four was vital.